Thank you so much, Muerte. Next up, somebody so devoted to the spirit of Halloween that he simply calls himself Halloweeny. Seriously, he talks about Halloween and his name is... Well, let's have a look.
Hello, boys and ghouls. Wait, that's not very fair to women folk, is it? Hello, boys and whores. Hello, assholes and girls.
This whatever it is very indecisive and also very rude to his viewers. So far, he has failed to make a good impression on me. Now what is the matter with you?
It's really funny!
Hello, boys and girls, I am Halloweeny, and tonight I'm going to suck! Why would I say that? I'm not even a vampire!
Did he just imply that vampires suck? How insulting!
He just means that vampires suck blood!
Oh, yes, indeed. But still, he is a ghastly host. Yet it's ghastly!
Well then, what am I?
Even I haven't figured that one out. What is he? A deadite? Ghost rider? An evil sorcerer from the planet Eternia?
Did you just make a reference to Skeletor?
Okay, I watch cartoons quite often. Happy now?
I am here in my castle to... Wait, red screening won't work. I am here in my castle. I am here in my castle. I am here in my castle. I am in my castle now, right? I am somewhere... red. And now, let us...
That poor fool! He won't come to terms with that his residence is not a castle. Neither is mine, mind you, but I can at least admit it.
For a long time, we've been sold on these mini lies with the lie fun size. Well, you know what's fun to me? Killing people more candy!
I was this close to gain more respect for him, and then he withdraws his enjoyment for murdering people by letting it be overshadowed by his infantile love for candy. How pitiful!
Oh, for crying out loud, it's supposed to be funny! It's a joke!
Indeed, he is nothing but a joke.
And trust me, that's the only example of them being the same on the inside anyway. Just like skinning my neighbor. Just like something not threatening. Just like opening a candy.
What is it with this self-censoring? I for one am not ashamed to express pleasure in taking an innocent person's life. All life is precious and needs to be preserved. How did that happen?
Stand. We don't want our candy shrunken. We want to get fat. We want to get cavities. We want more food to be consumed by our faces.
Now he attempts to ruin children's collective health and then censors himself once more. If I ever meet him, I shall punch him so hard that his skull shatters into little pieces. I will tell him that he is a good entertainer and he does a fine job with his video making. What the hell?
You know, he is really funny, but this is getting weird.
You are half right. Let us move on. And this time, we have another vampire to watch. Unfortunately, it is the village idiot of vampire kind. Not due to a lack of intelligence like Armand or the Cullen family, so much as a pitiful private life. If I put it this way, Radu is quite a mama's boy.